Statue of my brother. How quaint.
Well, finally.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
What purpose does all this serve, other than a testament to my brother's vanity?
Difficult to say without an inscription, but it looks like the elves built this place together, light and dark, which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument, one that symbolizes the potential for peace.
Survived Freya's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a marionette.
About the time of it.
You said monuments are useless. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble.
Nada la laga ahí.
Strange. These crystals contain their own light.
You're right. Normally we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery. Here. Mm-hmm.
Yun.
The ring of crystal shards go.
Looks like we can read the inscription, now as well.
The light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freya's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence?
You are not funny.
Yeah, I still. Meron pa tayo na ano.
When Freya was actually here, the peace was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
Perhaps the elves will find peace again one day, even without Freya's guidance.
His presence continues to guide them, whether they realize it or not.
Bakit? Saan na? Nga ba ako dumaan? Wala eh, meron dito. Ito siya par sa bridge.
We can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim. Or Midgard even. Specky and Spanner could use the company. We have.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to the land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. Just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Hey!
Light elf architecture. It's massive. Of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings, show their support for my brother.
What is? Yes. Yeah, I've been held. Cool.
Earlier you mentioned that Freyr was one of Alfheim's first visitors. Care to elaborate? I wasn't in these lands at the dawn of realm travel.
Well...
Set that aside for now. Come.
Earlier you mentioned that Freyr was one of Alfheim's first visitors. Care to elaborate? I wasn't in these lands at the dawn of realm travel.
Well, we believed for a long time that all the giants had died in the flood, until one of them appeared in the valley.
No more for now. Focus. Jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.